if you work here or if you work here, that somebody gets ticklish. If somebody gets ticklish, I mean, or you need to stop the massage, but that's a little bit waste. So what you can do, you can use the hand of your client to help the massage. Nobody's going to be ticklish when they're touching themselves. So you bring the hand of the client here, you press with the fingers in the hand and let the client massage themselves. And at one point, you try to do it with your own hand. So it's really easy, you bring the hand here. If somebody's ticklish, and you just bring the hand here and you let them massage themselves. I never had it that somebody became ticklish or is ticklish when they're touching themselves.